Yeah, we'll see.
What are you up to?
Well, shall we, before your big dinner with the master tonight, we thought it would be fun to act out a story with you.
I do love stories.
Very well. Let us begin. Once upon a time, there was a charming, intelligent young woman whose name was Belle. Belle lived in a quiet little village, and each morning to everyone, Belle would say, "Bonjour."
Bonjour, everyone!
Bonjour.
Then, one night, when her father was away on a journey, Belle...